Second and 17, Buffs. Detmer back to throw. He throws as he's hit, and it is intercepted. Hawks at the 40-yard line. Tony Blevins. And Tony inside the 35 to the 34. Just as Detmer threw it, he got belted.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Boom, I'm the kind of need a little homie gonna be like on my knees.
White outs right and left. Caruth and Kidd back to throw. Detmer looking, floating it to the end zone. Knocked away! It's knocked away by a Jayhawk, Jamie Harris.
Situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the strength, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television.
Why now the fullback Goolsby's in the game. He goes in motion. Kavanaugh back to throw on second down over the middle. And it's intercepted. It's knocked away. Taken by Jason Thorne. KU's got the ball. Thorne inside the 30. Tackled at the 27. An early break for Kansas.
The way I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things are going, I don't know. Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Been spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We've been spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We keep spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We keep spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise.
It's a 37-yard field goal try. Johnner's the holder. They had one too many guys on the field. Now they're going to throw a pass. Henley's got it at the 15. He runs it in for a touchdown. Three wide outs to the far side. Lethbridge on the option. Throws it wild. It's a loose ball. It is covered by the Jayhawks, I think. He just threw it wildly on the pitch play. There's the snap, a high snap, but they put it down and it's blocked. The kick's blocked. It's bouncing around. It's picked up by Kansas. KU will have the ball.
Jamie Harris.
Picked up by the Jayhawks.
Jamie Harris got the ball. I'm not sure who blocked it.
Lover, I'm on the street. I'm gonna go on the bright lights and the big city me. We the red guitar.
Sister, here you go. Like a preacher's feeling hard, there
the 10, 15, 20, up to the 25, the 30, up to the 35. He needs a block at the 40, at midfield, down the sideline, 40, man to the 30, down to the 20, for the 10, touchdown, 101 yards.
Shotgun, Matt Johnner, and an inside handoff.
at about the 23 of Texas Tech. Donner under center, floats it, near side, Isaac Bird, and it's intercepted in the end zone, or is it? No, Bird got it! Touchdown! Bird ended up with the ball! How did he do it? Hand off Sanders, straight ahead, 30, to the 40-yard line, he breaks to midfield, he may go all the way, he's at the 30, being chased 20, 15, and hit from behind! There's the lead. Three, toss play, and Lawrence is buried behind the line of scrimmage. Back at the 35, Adrian Green falls on him for the Jayhawks. And Ronnie Warner also there. Bird. Bird has got it. What a catch at the 25-yard line. First down, throw. Here's the pass. Oh!